Selena Gomez said what we were all pretty much thinking, that her relationship with Justin Bieber left her stressed out. The Disney star made the revelation to Ryan Seacrest during an exclusive interview, saying that it was hard being with such a high-profile guy because of the constant attention, but they weren't going to just sit in the house and not go anywhere. Selena was just 18 when they started dating, and when talking about the hardships, she said that she just had to be 18 and go through everything, which included a lot of abusive messages made towards her from obsessed Bieber fans. But of course, Gomez shrugged those off. She told Ryan that she understands how teenagers can react when someone is dating their idol, and she actually never resented any of them, even though she called their actions not nice and it didn't give her a good feeling. But we guess that's life in the fast lane. And since she came out unscathed, it's safe to say she can handle anything now.